Hi, my name is Hope Gano, and I was so blessed to go on an African vacation. I had tons of fun. I first landed in Botswana. I knew I was in Botswana because of the massive heat wave. I went to the house I was staying at to drop off my luggage and get refreshed. After I did that, my journey had begun. I first went to Chobe National Park, Botswana. It is located in the far north of Botswana. Did you know Chobe National Park takes its name from the Chobe River? The Chobe River forms the northern boundary. The park includes Savatji in the south of the park. I did some amazing things there. I went camping, game viewing, jeep safaris, walking safaris and river cruises, and self-drive safaris. Did you know the park is home to elephants, keep-afloat giraffes, and many other African animals? I was so sad to leave that wondrous park, but I headed on my plane and was off to Zambia. In Zambia, I went to Victoria Falls. Did you know Victoria Falls is the tallest falls on Zambia and Zimbabwe borderline? Victoria Falls is the world's largest curtain of water. Have you ever seen a moonbow? During a full moon, you could see a moonbow, also known as a lunar rainbow, at Victoria Falls. Victoria Falls is located on the Zambezi River. While I was there, I got to jump off of the Victoria Falls Bridge. I also swam in a pool called the Devil's Swimming Pool. It is on the edge of Victoria Falls. I also got to take a selfie sitting on a rock in Devil's Pool. It was so scary, but I did it. After I did this, I was on to my next stop. I landed in Masai Mara National Reserve, Kenya. It is located in the Great Rift Valley in primary open grassland. The national reserve stretches 1,510 kilometers. The reserve was originally established in 1961. You can see all members of the Big Five. Well, what is the Big Five? The Big Five can include lions, leopards, African elephants, cape buffalo, and black rhinoceros. Also, you can see popular species like zebras, giraffes, hyenas, and cheetahs. While I was there, I camped, night game drives, visits to Masai culture villages, ballooning, and bush dinner. After my dinner, I decided to go to my next place. My next place is Takamua Chimpanzee Sanctuary, Sierra Leone. It is located in Western Area National Park, Sierra Leone. The sanctuary takes care of about 100 chimpanzees. The sanctuary is home to 6 eco-lodges. Most chimpanzees that arrive at the sanctuary are less than 5 years old and would normally still be sucking milk from their mothers. While I was there, I did birdwatching tours, jungle hikes, and yoga retreats. After the yoga, I was exhausted and tired, but I was ready for my last trip. For my last trip, I had to visit Cablanza, Morocco. Cablanza is a city found in Grand Cablanza, Morocco. Cablanza is the largest city in Morocco. It is the tallest minaret in the world at 689 feet high. Cablanza was once home to pirates. In 1755, Libyan's earthquake destroyed most of Cablanza. After the earthquake, estimated at 8.5 to 9.0, shook the city, a tsunami came less than an hour later and pounded the coast. While I was there, I visited the famous Rick's Cafe. I also visited the Morocco Mall. I went to the Museum of Moroccan Judaism. I also visited King's Palace. My last thing I did before I left was eating at a place called Sky 28. It was a really good place. I went back to the airport to go back home to Pittsburgh, PA. I was so sad to leave, so I had to make a quick stop at the gift shop in the airport. I picked out some things to remember, like a stuffed chimpanzee animal. I had tons of fun and would want to go back someday.